Eulis actually tipped that ball to Poitras so he could get the rebound. Here's a lob underneath. Le Messier with a